Hi, welcome to a Fusion 360 video tutorial. And don't get irritated, my voice is still a little bit shaky because I caught a cold somehow. And I want to show you how to do the import of pictures and the scaling in Fusion 360. And I have to admit, in Fusion 360, there is the best tool for this, and it's called Attach Canvas. So let's have fun with Fusion 360. Okay, so you could attach the canvas to a face or a plane, so I will choose the planes. So the front view should be right there. So go to Insert, Attach Canvas, select this plane, click on the picture and import. In this case, it's the beam with front, P without dimensions. Open it. And you could scale it right now, but you just could it leave like it is. So, there you go. There are the canvases. Right click and calibrate, which means you give a reference length and then you could type in the correct length. So I will go for this one, and this should be 1447, and it was scaled. Now let's edit it and move it up. This, and there you can select the opacity or transparency, and I leave it at 50. That's okay for me. Okay, so to the next, and that would be, for example, this plane. Select the pick, and that would be side view without dimensions. Open it, zoom in because it's very small. Yeah, it's oriented the right way. Just confirm and calibrate. I will use the same dimension, the direction. So that's odd. You should take care that you go vertical. And I think I didn't take notice here, so I will check this one out. Calibrate it once again. And you could go, of course, right there, select that point, go up, select this point, and then type in 1447. Okay. Now switch to this one, calibrate that one, which should be on that, no, on that plane. Okay, select a point right there, select a point up there, and 1447. Now move it. So go to edit, move it up, and there's sort of a grid, so it's very easy to align. And okay, very nice. Next one on the top plane, right there, select the picture, This would be the top one. This one. And you could scale it, of course, already with that grip. With this one, that one. Just say okay, let's take a look. Yeah, it's the wrong way. So, edit, you could flip it horizontal and then flip it vertical. Okay, now let's calibrate it. Top view. So that length should be from here up to this one. This should be 4580. Okay, now edit and move it. Sorry, just click on that arrow and now you can move it. Really? Edit. That's the one. Okay. Looks pretty good. Now I need a plane with a distance to that one. And this should be minus 4580. And now I could insert another picture on that one. This will be the back. Where's my back? There it is. Open it. You can scale it if you want. Okay. Let's calibrate it. Select two points. 1, 2. And this would be 1447. And now edit it and move it up. And I'm done. That's very, very easy to use. So I hope you enjoyed this one. If you liked it, please give it a like. Or leave a comment. If you want to see more, please give it a like or leave a comment. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe to my Facebook cat fan page. It would be very nice of you. And like it, please. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye bye.